There you are. Good heavens, Art. The ship has sustained a heavy amount of damage. There's no chance of survival. I need to get out of here. Oh, good heavens. Oh, thank goodness R2, we made it out of that frenzy.
R2?
R2!
You're mad! You've gone completely mad! Are your circuits working? What do you mean it's casual? The chances of survival are approximately 1 in 7! We'll be smashed to bits! Besides, that thing you call an escape pod can barely fit a cleanly shaven Ewok, much less the two of us! Well, while I've recognized that you've weighted the average enthalpy change with the gross domestic product of our survival, I still think this is a crazy idea. On second thought, all right.
Sup? Welcome to Fratooine. Now this is a members only event, so I'm gonna need to see your ID.
Well, sir...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
R2, put that away!
Maybe by Obi-Wan Kenobi, she means old Ben Kenobi, that old fifth year senior.
You're my only hope.
Luke, this is going to sound crazy. But do you sing?
Oh, yes, sometimes. I occasionally sing. It's kind of been my dream ever since I was a little boy to sing for the whole galaxy, but you know, with all this auto-tune out there, I don't know if a small-timer like me could ever make it to the big stage.
Have you ever heard of the voice? You mean the presence in the galaxy that allows people to sing? I was once trained in the ways of the voice. During the time of the Galactic Civil War before the rise of the Autotune Empire.
Wow, Ben, I never knew that. Do you think you could teach me to sing?
In time, Pledge. But first, we need a ship.
We need to leave here discreetly. I heard you had a fast ship.
Yeah, what's it to you?
We need to find someone very important. Can you help us?
Yeah, but it'll cost you.
She's hot. Done.
Darth Milan for me. I was once his section leader. In the days before autotune swept the galaxy, this fight is mine.
Darth Milan used to sing?
Yes. Darth Milan is the most powerful user of the voice in the galaxy. He was once a great pupil, but lost his voice in a horrible accident. He then resorted to autotune to feign a beautiful voice.
Come on, Luke. We need to find the girl.
We're here to
save you. These droids gave us your message.
Yeah, that's right.
You are weak. With these notes I have given you, you will never be able to sing again as you once did.
Go! You must leave without me. Take this mic saber. Go to Lake Lagaba. Find Master Coda.
I need to find Master Coda. Obi-Wan said I could find him at Lake Lagaba. I'll take R2 with me.
I need to settle my debt with Master Coda.
Where does that leave me? I'll go with him.
Man, what am I doing here, buddy? You said he'd be in this lake, but there's no water. How does that work? More importantly, why would I find Master Coda here? Maybe we should just forget about this Master Coda, huh? What do you say, R2? Fair enough. Why don't we just set up camp here? Glad to see we're in agreement. Oh, what a strange place. I mean, why would we ever find Master
Coda?
Well, I'm trying to find Master... Wait.
Tasty food you have. Oreo!
Wait, those are mine!
Not those Oreos.
I don't have time to eat food, okay? The Autotune Empire is descending and taking down the Trouble Forces, and my friends are in danger. I need to find Master Coda and train my voice so I can take down Darth Milan before it's too late, okay? You need to take me to Coda now.
Much anger in him, I sense. Ready for training? He is not.
Wait, Coda? No, Coda! Look, I'm ready for training. See, I even have a mic saber.
Fine. Train you, I will. But on one condition.
Yes?
Coda wants a piggyback ride.
Come again?
You must use. To break this glass, you will.
But Coda, that's not possible. The human voice isn't capable of making the frequency required to break a glass. Fine. I'll try.
Do or do not. There is no try.
Whoa!
I told you. No, 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 no!
Friends, in danger, they are. In Laszlo's lair, friends you find.
I have to go.
Go, you may, but with success, I fear. Ready, you are not.
Master Coda, I'm ready. My friends are dying and I have to go.
Then go you must, but do not give in to fear. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to auto-tune.
Sturdier. Wait, we have to save Holland.
Crap. I'm right. Holland, wake up, Holland. Holland, come on. Holland, wake up, Holland, come on.
Me, which one? In what you call the cuvier I was in, I can't say you're bothering me.
We're just going for a stroll. You know, how Han loves his strolls, you know? Han loves his strolls.
What about them? Sing talker?
Sing talker? No, I'm George. George Lucas.
Nem, maga biztosan ő. Nézd, ott van egy poster.
Okay, fine. Yeah, no, that's me. You got me, but can I take Han with me?
Nem, biztosan. Semmiképpen nem kaptuk vissza.
I thought you might say something like that. Maybe this box of C&H, brown sugar, pure cane sugar, only $2.99, will change your mind.
Oh, honnan tudtam ez a kedvencem? Jól van, minden.
Come on, Han. Jesus, you're heavy.
You're up?
Just about to leave.
Where are you going?
I have to go fight Darth Milan. On my own.
You can't. He's too powerful.
Leia, it's my destiny. I'm the only one who can face him. I have to go.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
My father died when I was young.
No, Luke, I am your father.
No, that can't be. That's impossible.
Luke, we can destroy the Emperor.
Hey, I'm right here.
I've seen how the voice can be used for good instead of evil. Master Coda has shown me the true meaning of the voice, and no amount of electronic sound editing equipment can even come close to matching the power of a pure, authentic, acoustic voice.
You know, the kid kinda has a point.
No! This can't happen! If you will not succumb to the auto-tune, then you will never be allowed to sing again.
Father! No!
Father!
Luke, help me take off this mask.
But Father, you'll lose your voice forever!
Nothing can stop that now. Tell your sister you were right.
Sister? Wait, what? What? What are you talking about, Father? Father? Father!
So I took command of the Star Destroyer, right?
Wow, that was a big blunder, right? Oh, yeah.
So I just took this... Whoa! What are you guys doing here?
Hey, man. Long time no see.
Ben, but you had nodes, right?
Oh, dude, I got better.
Ben, didn't you graduate?
Nope.
So you're just part of the voice now?
We're here to stay.
Here in solidarity, I am.
Yeah, without that mask, my breath support is much, much better.
Well, then we gotta sing a tag.
Now that we're not trying to kill each other, let's sing a song.
Two